In the heart of our nation, life goes on as usual, but nature has its own plans. A major storm strikes, bringing chaos and destruction. The need for a swift and coordinated response is critical. The governor, aware of the gravity of the situation, convenes an emergency meeting on Microsoft Teams with elected officials and leaders of key response agencies. Their goal? To review and mobilize all available resources and ensure the safety of citizens. At the end of the call, the governor's staff uses Copilot to summarize the resources discussed in the call, generate a script she can use for her press conference, and create a summary they can immediately send to response agencies, local media outlets, and social media channels to keep all teams in sync and citizens informed. Heads of departments spring into action. Emergency services are deployed. Public health teams prepare for medical emergencies, and transportation authorities work to clear roads and restore connectivity. Within an hour, the governor is presenting her response plan to the press with detailed information about the resources, agencies, and departments coordinating their efforts to support residents of the affected areas. Media outlets broadcast accurate, timely information. Her words get through to the community. Rescue operations are conducted, medical aid is provided, and power crews reach affected areas. Every second counts, and efficient communication saves first responders precious time. As the sun rises to reveal the challenge ahead, the government goes to work to help the community recover. Residents get information about financial support and resources. Copilot is there, supporting officials every step of the way, tracking recovery efforts, streamlining communications, and ensuring decisions are made with the most up-to-date information. Microsoft Copilot, empowering leaders, enhancing response, helping to save lives. Microsoft Solutions for Government. For more information, contact your Microsoft representative.